Hello and welcome to the farm, where we are going to take a ride in our Ursus tractor, right back out to the field. So, we're going out here on our field. I think we have a waiting combine and another Ursus and stuff. This one we need to get going. This needs to get going. We need to set it to the right combine. And there we go. I think this is going to be the sales tractor this time around. Because it doesn't have enough horsepower to do the seeding, but this one does. 40 horsepower or more, it does make a difference here. It does. This is about 60,000 cheaper and it got 40 horsepower more than the other one. So, yeah. I think that says something. I'm not quite sure what. But does it matter? Nope. This one will let it stay right there. We'll put on some beacon. We'll do that one. And that one. And that one. Go for some cabin view. And here we go. Big baling on a big scale. Like we like it. Easy peasy. Is that tractor going to stand right there? Because that will be annoying. It will be in the way. Oh, this is tough. Good, you moved. Fine. Thank you. Thank you for moving the tractor so I don't have to. Is there some good blinking going on? We are here baling and doing farm work. It's not just going to be automation on this farm. We are actually doing some of the hard work here. Because you can automate this, but nope. That takes some of the fun out of it, if it's just cosplay all of it. I think trivial tasks like emptying the combine, that's a good one for the cosplay. Selling the grain, that's excellent with cosplay. Because that works. That really works. And it's those tasks of running back and forth that's really not that important. There I can see the use for the cosplay. The rest I don't know. There. Where did I put? Okay, I put it there. We are going to get our auto stagger, our bale picker up on thingy. And it will do us good to get it. There we go. And this one is easier to do from outside the tractor. There we go. Nice job. And the combine's stuck. We better help it. Because that's the kind of friendly guy we are. Stop. Right. There. Okay. Good stuff. Now we go and pick up the next one here, and then we need to bale some more. Because that's how it goes. There we go. And on with the baler. Beacon view, right, that one, cabin view, and here we go. Using all the horsepower it got. Every little bit of horsepower is being drawn out of this tractor. More power, much more power. And here we go. Easy downhill. Yes, well, at some point we might have to get another tractor to pull this baler. And we're not going for any more ursuses, because we're not. It's so easy to get a farm full of ursus tractors, because they're just... These are just middle of the road, they have the right amount of power, they cost the right amount, they... The upkeep is right, and... Yeah. But it's not very exciting if all the equipment is the same, and... You don't have any differences in... what you have on the farm. But I think it's a very common thing to do. If you have one piece of machinery and it works really, really well, and it does basically everything you want it to do, well, why not get one more, two more, however many you need of that exact same piece of equipment. It's not very exciting, but I think lots of people do that. They have some sort of equipment they like, and, well, that's how they do it. They do the same thing again and again and again. Okay, baler picker upper thingy attached, and conflict. 1 second. Stop. You moron. And here you go. Was that so hard? Back to the other ursus to pick up stuff. Okay. There's a bale. And we have one, two more. And then we're good. There we go. Done. Now we go and unload. And we see how close we can get to the other stack we have here. Because we need to stack them close together. So we don't run out of space at some point. More there. Yep. That's good. Okay. Up. That's not very nice. That's no good. That was no good too. Hey. This is really hard to get spot on. But I think we got it. Let's see, there. Yeah, that's okay, that's close enough. Close enough so nobody will notice if there's a little space in between or anything. Have it been lowered completely? Apparently so. Okay. This one, we need to check. Full of seed. What are we going to do this time? Yeah, wheat, just for the change of pace. We can't do barley all the time. Well, we can, but we're not going to. You can get going on that one. You need to be baling and... then we're basically just about ready to be done with this field. The combine is going for its last trip up the line and yeah. Everything is okay. Last trip. Okay, then. Then it will be done. Okay. V. T. C. T commands. Let's get going on this. Nope, I didn't get the big steering wheel with the gold package. I think that's a gimmick, the steering wheel. It's nice, it looks good, but no. I don't need it. It's a gimmick, it's a toy, and it's probably a well-made toy, but for the price, no. I can do without. But I do understand if you're a really big fan, then you can go and buy it, but nope, I'm not going to. Because now we have this game and let's say a year. And then we get to go and do the next installment and yeah. Well, I don't know if it's going to be Farming Simulator 17 or how they're going to do it, but you know, something in that area. Hmm. There might be a combine up here at the end. We need to move. And that's okay. Because in a minute we can have a look at how much grain we got out of this. Because I think we got a lot. This tractor is getting really, really dirty from baling. But that's not so much a problem. Let's see. We go up here. Shall we take the tractor first? Drive now. You'll put it all in the... go. Second field that needs harvesting. And there. Not quite, but almost. That would be good. Okay. Okay, we're done almost with the baling. I can see we have a line out here in the grass. We're taking that line too. Actually, if we ever buy this field, we could plow this out here and we'll get a humongous field. We could plow all the way out to the patch and over on the other side. There are no trees in the way that would really hamper our progress, except from those down at the end. And I think I'll cut them down at some point because they're just annoying, but we're not there yet. For now, they're just annoying, they're not a problem. Oh, we're getting all the straws up here. All of it. Almost. There's a big line in here we need to pick up. Target right here. And we'll go and pick up our bales. Because that's a good thing to do. digging it up, getting it done. Okay, let's do a little rally driving in our tractor, because that's what tractors do best. There we go. Picked up and everything. And room for one more row. Two, almost three wagon full of straws. That's not bad for the first field. That's not bad. That's not bad for one field. No, sir. That's pretty good. It was a bit of a workout for a tractor, but that's okay. It got a big engine, it needs to be worked hard. And it got very, very dirty doing so. And this tractor over here is filthy, dirty too. How about this one? Not so much yet, but it will be at the end. That's just how it goes. So how much did one field get us? Got us 96,000 liters of barley. That's a big whopping amount of barley, so that's good. That's definitely going to help us buy some more equipment. But for now, I think it's time to say, remember to do all those YouTube things you do. Like, subscribe, share, tell a friend about a friend, and direct them to this channel and other channels and all those YouTube things you can do. And then we are just going to have a look at our two stacks of straws and say, see you next time. Bye for now. Bye. Wave. Bye.